In the beginning,
there was light. Chemo and Chad were born.
In the beginning of the band, well, before we were Funeral Party, we were another band, and it was me, Chemo, and Tim, and we played this really arty garage, psychedelic, post-punk mess, but it was fun.
It was actually really good stuff. I remember you guys showed me that. I was really interested. It's really good, actually. Thank you. Yeah, no, I'm not lying here. Chad was playing guitar, too, which I was like, whoa, that's you playing guitar? It's like, that's cool, man.
Yeah, I originally wanted to be a guitarist. Didn't work out. Anyways, so...
look at me, yeah.
And then you came in the story.
Yeah, I switched high schools a lot, and because, you know, I was actually kind of a bad child. I got expelled from a couple of schools. I ran away from home because I couldn't deal with my parents. You know, typical cliche kid shit. And came back, and I, you know, we were at drinking across the street from the apartments that I lived in, and it was this park called Dead Man's Park, and I approached Chad, and, you know, I had heard that he was playing keyboards, or he just played instruments, and I was like kind of interested. And, you know, all the other people that I had talked to were all interested in being in a hardcore band or being in a you know, like a Beatles-esque Oasis kind of band, and I was just not interested. I wanted to do something new, something fresh. So I approached him and asked him, you know, you want to start a band? I have a bass. Or, well, I lied and said I had a whole band together, you know, but really only had a bass player. And yeah, when did you find out that I lied?
Probably the first day that I showed up to practice. This guy comes up to me and tells me,
I'll see you guys later.
I have this band, I got this chick singer, I got this,
oh, yeah.
I got this bassist, that's all right. We need.
Mowgli.
Yeah, you're like, all we need is a keyboardist, and I heard you can play keyboard, and I was like, yeah, I can play keyboard.
Yeah, he's like,
I was like, Eli, dude.
I didn't have a keyboard, so I was like, yeah, I can play keyboard, I don't know whose keyboard I can play, but I can play a keyboard. So we walked to his bass at the time's house, and I'm like, where's the chick? I was more interested in who the girl was. And he's like, oh yeah, we don't have a girl, and we don't have a drummer, and it's just me and this guy. And I was like, okay. So
we kind of didn't really like each other at the time, but we put our musical our differences aside, and, you know, we came together as musicians, and for music's sake, we made it. And afterwards, we kind of switched out members and got that whole thing rolling, and Chemo came into the picture. And that's when we started really taking it seriously, and boom, everything just started unfolding, you know?